Four people were arrested in separate cases for supplying liquor in outer Delhi areas amid the lockdown imposed to control the spread of coronavirus, the police said on Tuesday. Of the four violators, three had curfew passes issued by the police or the municipality, reported PTI.